It's SF Versus, presented by Minithon. Today, we have a water-chugging challenge between the bottomless pit, Mr. McArdle, and sophomore water enthusiast, Bane Misner. Let's see who's thirsty and could drink the most bottles in 90 seconds.
I feel great. I feel prepared. There was a time as a child where I was tackled by a wave, and I was trapped under the water for a good solid minute, and I swallowed a lot of water. And therefore, this is nothing.
I 1,000% believe that I will be Mr. McArdle.
How many are here? I don't know. 15? We'll see.
Let's see who's thirsty and can drink the most bottles in 90 seconds. And start the chug in 3, 2, 1. Both are off to a strong start. That's some quality Giant Eagle water, boys. That's one for Mr. McArdle. The Silver Fox is in the lead. Meanwhile, Misner is struggling to gulp his first water bottle. McArdle has crushed his second bottle. We know what this guy did in college. He never was dehydrated. He drank a lot of water. Oh, the young buck Misner answers with one of his own. Woo-wee! We got a good old-fashioned chug-off. Misner is quaffing down his second water bottle. If we go back to Mr. McArdle, he is slamming water bottles down like chili dogs on a hot summer day. We're going to have to make sure that Bane doesn't have an accident under the table. That's a lot of water going down. Getting down to the wire now. 3, 2, 1. And Mr. McArdle is victorious with 3.5 bottles. Mr. McArdle may have won the chug contest, but they are both winners because they donated $10 to Minithon. Minithon will be here before you know it. Get your donation started today.